Okay, hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Pharaoh here, and this is Pharaoh's Music Box. And what we're gonna be doing here today is we're gonna be getting into a new song from the City Girls. They have a new song, it's called Good Love, featuring Usher. And they just released that, I wanna say a couple days ago. So we're gonna go ahead and give that a listen and see how we like that here. So here we go. Come on, Usher. I like that vibe. Go ahead, girl. Yeah, this is definitely a good, like, summer vibe track. I'm here for this. Usher sounds great. Not gonna lie, this sounds more like a Usher song featuring City Girls. But this is cute.
Broke and make that ass freeze. We shaking
ass for niggas with no cheese. And we pulling up for niggas with JT. No. I don't
want to drink what a bottle of that. Sit right here, okay?
Me and my bitch gonna make you laugh. And when we done with you, we gonna be back.
JT
gonna always use some bars, okay? Freak, 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 yeah. Okay, so that was the new song from City Girls featuring Usher called Good Love. So final thoughts on that. I would rate that a 7 out of 10. I really enjoyed the song. Usher's vocals was amazing. It felt like it was more of an Usher song than a City Girl song. They only gave like one verse each, which they did their thing. Not gonna lie, this is definitely like a summer bop. You can put it on a cookout and everybody get jumping, because like, who don't know Usher? But like I said, it sounds more like a Usher track. So yeah, let me know what you guys think down below. Go ahead, like the video, subscribe down below, go ahead, share it as well, and comment. Let me know what you guys think, and stay tuned to the next video. Bye.